day one, preparing to fight the CEO of racism. Let's do this. First step, teleportation. Let's do this. Wait, what? Wasn't I just over there? Wait, how is it even possible? Wait, how far can these powers go exactly? Freezing in there. Okay, telegraph. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, I'm inside. Wait, sorry, wrong direction. I'm inside, okay. I think it basically wraps up the teleportation abilities. But what's next?
It took me a full 3 years to get this strong. 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, and 100 squats. Then a 10-kilometer run. Do it every single day.
So, I'm pretty sure this right here is miles done, and not sure what that does. Feet doesn't really go up, so I want to do try to aim for around 6. I'll show right now the actual thing, but I'll try to aim for that mark because that's 10 kilometers. So if I go 6 miles per hour for 1 hour, then I'll be done. Will it be hard? Yes. Is it possible? Probably not. Let's do it anyway. Hey guys, this is coming from future me about 3 months in the future, and I'm just about to start something. Basically, the video I was filming that I was about to show you, but the running, I still have the footage on my phone, but the queso action camera footage that was like face on, that was the best, it got deleted by myself because it was a huge file and I accidentally deleted it. I cannot be recovered, but I was very upset about that for about 2 months, and I stopped the whole project, so that's why I haven't been really uploading, but expect more from me, and I'm just going to be filling in that time and spot with my phone video as well, but also this other thing I'm doing that you'll see, and yeah, so that's about it.
Something. it's in my head. So I'm shaking off the rust, and you've got no trust. It's in my head.
Chicken leg piece, chicken leg piece, chicken leg fry,
chicken leg piece,
chicken leg piece,
chicken leg piece,
chicken masala leg piece,
chicken leg piece.